Remember Young MC?
Yeah, of course.
He's pulling in right now.
Young MC, he was big in
1989. Yeah.
Until like 91. What was his biggest hit?
Bust a Move.
He went to USC.
Did he? You see a car coming up the driveway, street? It's Young MC. He's pulling in somewhere.
You have a lot of friends in the hip-hop world, right?
Yeah.
How'd you get involved with them? Just going to concerts or meeting them? Or they come to your shows?
Yeah. Both. You know, me just being a... It's kind of like whatever you love and you attract it. And I love boxing. I'm friends with a lot of fighters. I love MMA. I'm friends with a lot of MMA fighters. I love hip-hop. I'm friends with a lot of rappers. I love DJing. I'm friends with a lot of DJs, you know.
Who's the best rapper right now?
Right now, I couldn't tell you. I think it's all terrible.
It changed a lot. It went from the social issues.
I checked out around about 15 years ago, so I think I'd be the wrong guy to ask.
Because now it's mostly bragging what they have versus.
Not even. It's not even that. That was what made it fun back in the day. Now it's like you come up with a little chant, and that's all you need to do. You can be like, Ellie's sick, back. Ellie's sick, back.
That's it. Sick, and it works.
Back. And they're like, oh shit, Ellie's sick, back. Let's do the Ellie's sick, back. Sit back, relax, and listen to sick, back. Sit back, relax, and listen to sick, back. Spitting these raps, no jab, just straight facts. Spitting these raps, no jab, just straight facts. Ellie's sick. Around since 97, raising the crown in 2011. I'm the latest and greatest about my green. Shout out to Vegas. Give me your ear like Holyfield. I've been putting work in holy fields from Israel. I got the gold mic, yes. Black truck, red gloves. I'm the young Mike. Hold it down for EsNews. Penthouse is my dream. While you looking for nerds, run circles around you. Go back to sleep. Sweet dreams are just his new. Ellie set back. Anything else you will do. Sit back, relax, and listen to setback.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Seckbach.